Hey guys, welcome to tutorial view. Today I'll be showing you how to create an account on Merrick Bank online. And now let's dive right in. Now to create an account on Merrick Bank, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in merrickbank.com like this, and hit on enter. And after that, you'll be redirected to the home page of Merrick Bank, where you can see there is the login panel for credit cards, RB boats, certificates of deposit and personal loans. To create an account, a little scroll down on the site and you'll be able to see the not enrolled sign up now button available over here. Click on the sign up now button, and after that you'll be redirected to the sign up procedure of the Merrick Bank. Let's wait for it. And over here you can see there are three steps to create an account on Merrick Bank. Starting with the first, you'll be required to enter your account number over here, as it says over here, exactly as they appear on your card. And after entering your account number, enter your date of birth over here, and after that enter the last four digits of your social security number and click on next, and you'll be able to go to the remaining steps of the Merrick Bank, where you'll be required to enter your personal credentials. With that being said, and after that, after entering your personal credentials, we will be able to create an account on Merrick Bank. And this is how you can create an account on Merrick Bank. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.